Welcome. This is OCMSN. I'm Jacob Dengel with the Oilerway update. There's a problem with the cafeteria behavior. It has been brought to our attention that some students are leaving a mess where they sit, as well as under the tables. Everyone deserves to have a clean table to sit and eat their lunch. Remember, our cafeteria workers should not have to clean up after us. We are middle school and we are better than this. Let's be safe, respectful, and responsible. The Oilerway.